This place is called Ellwood, and I've been coming here since I was very young. My dad used to take me here, so I always come here to visit him, and it's just an incredible spot. This is basically where I got introduced to nature.